players and supporters stand for the national anthems. Germany proudly line up for their national anthem.
Chan did well to emerge with the ball.
it's a contest to keep an eye on. Toni Kroos. fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Schweinsteiger. Spoon forward. Keeper's ball. Sané. Matuidi. It's a loose ball. Steiger, and he's there to hoof it away. Jerome Boateng, good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Matuidi plays a clever pass. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Fine defending there. Pogba with the ball through. He's picked him out. Now it's Griezmann. Lovely feet. Another piece of really good defending. Chan puts it upfield. That'll be the last act of the first half.
It hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time. An early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
So off we go once more.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Shuffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Royce. They've scored! Germany are all square! From right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I think when you can see the goal like that, the manager has to start questioning his personnel, because to allow someone into that position totally unmarked, I think that's reckless in the extreme, I really do.
Looks like a good ball through.
The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
He's got good distance on that. It's Ozil. Rafael Varane.
We've had a real complexion change with that equaliser. To get it so early on in this period gives them lots of scope to improve again on this scoreline. They look as if plenty more is to come from.
It's Martial. Martial. Muller. Pogba.
Germany haven't made a substitution yet. Change. Chase is on. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, it looked like there that he was asking just a little too much of himself to try and thread that ball through. It's a bit overambitious, but I'm just thinking. Situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic. for the win. Kuchel. Evra. Martial. Matuidi. I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed. It's come loose.
Griezmann. Matuidi. Giroud. The ball through. Now it's Martial. Martial.
Germany huffed and puffed, but in the end, no joy. That's the game. The result is what matters, and this result is cruel. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble.